My favorite boss fight in the game thus far is the one where is the second part of this fight. Where before this, it was the first part of the Theseus fight, because this is that's the part of this fight that's similar. Man, I can't. Because that's the part of that fight that's similar. That's the part of this fight that's similar to the Theseus fight, where there's a guy I can move around, he blocks, I can dodge, I can pull out multiple weapons. It's not just the cheap stun me and hit me while I can't move tactic that this thing, that this part of the fight employs. Oh my goodness, get away from me. And it's interesting how you notice that Perseus, he walks backwards in that part of the game. Unless he's got the... Oh my goodness, God, oh man, I ruined it. Now I can't use the full magic Medusa's hand. Now I'll never know. Or it'll take much longer for me to find out. Unless he's got that, he... Oh man...